Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and we are about to play some golf here on the TGC Network. And we are just about ready, folks, to get underway. First round action is coming at you now. Let's get down to that first tee. And with that, I declare this event has begun. Well, this one's debatable. Could be rough, could be fairway. And this putt could save par. And this putt is for bogey. Next up is a par four, folks. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. Okay, and about 145 yards left. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge and heading for the green. And he's on the green. And this one's for birdie. just inches away from greatness. This one's about 7 feet away. Ooh, that looked good. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that drops for bogey. And teeing off on this next hole, the wind could come into play. Let's find out. Here's an 8-iron. And this one's looking pretty good. All right, 28 feet to the cup. And this for the par. And a good putt. All right, here's the fourth hole. Well, so far so good for this one. From 130 yards. And that couldn't have been the intended result on that approach. And that approach is kind of messed by the wind, I believe. This looks like around a 4-footer, I'd say. And that putt will drop for par. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. This one's looking pretty good. I think he'll be happy with that. And this putt's for birdie. And for the par. And setting up for the par 5 hole. I think this one's going to find the fairway. He's got to be pleased with that. And he's probably gonna like that. Yes, about 3 feet to the cup from here. And that one goes in for the bird. Okay, and let's see what the seventh has in store. And look at this drive, just screaming off the club face. And about 125 yards to the pin. This shot's looking pretty good. And this for the birdie. And that one will drop. And setting up for the par 3 hole. And here's the 6-iron. And I don't think that was the intended result for that approach shot. And this one's about 3 feet from the cup. And on to the ninth hole. I think he's going to like that. Well, that shot's looking not too good. And I think he's gonna like that. Ooh, and that was very, very close. And this putt to save par. Ooh, and just inches away. And this one for bogey. Okay, and the 10th hole. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. Very well played golf shot. Hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some serious possibilities. Is this going to be too good to be true? from 15 feet. And that putt will drop for birdie. And now teeing off on this par four. And I think he will like that. And 110 yards or so to the pin. Well, I think this is heading to the rough. And that's not what they wanted on their approach. And with this, hopefully, they can save par. And that one will drop. And now we find ourselves on the 12th. Might be a bit too much club on this one. And as it turns out, that's safely on the green. About 13 feet away. This could be the shot, folks. Oh, that was so close. And they're about 3 feet away here. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And now, the 13th hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And he'll be happy with that. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, just missing here. And for the par. And now, setting up for the next par 4 hole. And the forecast calling for a significant amount of sand here, folks. And safely back in the fairway, and about a buck 10 to the pin from here. This one's looking good, folks. And this putt to save par. And folks, I think this shot's looking too good. And about 17 feet to the cup. Ooh, that was very close. And this putt is for double bogey. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And moving on to the 15th hole. Oh, this is a tough call. Could be rough, could be fairway. And about 8 feet to the cup from here. For the birdie. And now setting up on the par three. And this one's definitely heading towards the green. That approach is safely on the green, but a whole lot of work to do for that next putt. Oh, my lands. That was very close. And this is right around the 8 foot mark. Nice little putt. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. From about 145 yards out. And going with the 9 iron. And this one's heading towards the green. And that approach is on the green, and a lengthy putt in the near future. right into the cup. Very, very nicely done. And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. And from about 250 yards away, very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. Oh goodness, that was almost in. And this one's for birdie. Ooh, and that was very close. And this putt is for par.